Stop buying bottles of salad dressing. It's so easy to make at home. And because I'm me, I made a formula. Do 3/4 cup of any oil you have, 1/4 cup of any acid. This can be vinegar, lemon juice. Add a dash of an emulsifier like mayonnaise or mustard, any seasonings you want, and that is it. Happy cooking!